then you are definitely going to be able to maximize your profitability while being very efficient, both in terms of costing and both in terms of operations too. Hi, if you're a fashion manufacturer and looking to maximize profitability, then I have spoken briefly in my shorts video about automation as how it's going to be cutting down your cost of manufacturing and also optimizing productivity for you. So some of you have actually come back asking, you know, how do we look at and what are the things that we have to be careful while we are thinking about automation? And that's what I want to cover in today's video. But before that, this is Tanmaya Goswami from Fashion Business Consulting. If you have been following us and you have found our videos helpful, then please like, share, subscribe and follow us on LinkedIn, YouTube, Insta, Facebook too. Now, coming back to your question, how do we or what are the important aspects that we need to focus on when we are thinking about automation? Now, automation is not one process which fits every customer. This is something which you really have to understand. When you are basically automating a process, it is actually just taking care of one part of or maybe one customer. Now, automation process which is set up for one customer may not be really relevant or as efficient to another customer. So you have to be mindful about it, that are you having a targeted customer base? Because if you are not, then you are going to be investing into automation, but will not be able to get the results out of it. So before you think about automation, it is important that you look at what are the few customers that you want to focus on so that you are taking them into consideration while coming up with the automation processes. The second one is having systems and processes to deliver to those customers is extremely important. If you don't have any systems and processes in place and you want to bring in automation, trust me, it's going to be wasting a lot of your time, money and energy. So before you get into automation, it is important that you sit down and create proper systems and processes and a checklist as well, or a checkpoint, so that you know you are not going to be wasting money on processes and systems which are not maximizing the profitability or not maximizing the productivity for your business. The third aspect, which is very, very important and the most, you know, ignored one, is actually having a great team who understands how to operate on these platforms. You may have all the systems in place. You may have the right processes also, but if your team is not geared up to manage those, then you are going to be having maximum amount of losses because automation just explodes or, you know, accelerates the profitability or the losses. So you have to ensure that you are putting enough on the appropriate amount of training for your team members so that they know exactly how to operate systems and know exactly what are the breaking points so that nothing is actually missed out in the entire execution process. When you have followed these three things, first being knowing your target customers whom you are setting up this automation for, second is having systems and processes in place, and the third one is having a great team in place, then you are definitely going to be able to maximize your profitability while being very efficient, both in terms of costing and both in terms of operations too. Hope you are finding this useful. If you have any questions, please feel free to write back in the comment section and I'm certainly going to come back and reply to you. Until then, thank you for listening because you and your business are both worth it. Thanks a lot. Bye-bye.